The sum of the digits in a two-digit number is 9. The difference between the tens digit and 6 times the ones digit is 2. What is the number? Okay, let's try to break this information down and make sense of it. The sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. Well, a two-digit number could be 12 or 88. So the sum of the digits they're saying is 9. So 1 plus 2 would have to be 9, or 8 plus 8 would have to be 9, that kind of thing. And it says, the difference between the tens digit and 6 times the ones digit is 2. So if you take the tens digit, which could be 2, and the ones digit, which could be 1 if you were at 21, you take 6 times 1 and then subtract 2 minus that and see what your answer is. So that's what they're looking for. So let's see if we can figure this out. Let's write a couple of equations. First of all, I'm going to model the 10-digit number using x as the tens digit and y as the ones digit. So if the answer were 12, x would be 1 and y would be 2, that kind of thing. So the sum of the digits is 9. That just means x plus y is 9. The difference between the tens and 6 times the ones is 2. So we'll take the tens digit, which is x, and of course difference means subtract, and 6 times the ones digit, that would be 6 times y, so minus 6y, and that equals 2. So the tens digit minus 6 times the ones digit is 2. That's what the second equation means. Okay, so here are our two equations. We're going to solve by graphing on a calculator, so both of these need to be written in function form. First equation first, x plus y equals 9. I'm going to subtract x from both sides. Y equals negative x plus 9, or you could say 9 minus x if you wanted. Second equation, I'm going to subtract x first. So negative 6y equals negative x plus 2. Then to solve for y, divide by negative 6. Divide by negative 6. You could continue to simplify here. I'm not going to. I'm going to use parentheses on the calculator to enter this guy. But anyway, so the negative 6s cancel, and you have y equals negative x plus 2 all divided by negative 6. Let's get the calculator going. First equation is y equals, and we have negative x plus 9. Second equation is y equals, and I'm going to put open parentheses because I'm going to put the entire numerator divided by negative 6. So here's how it works. Open parentheses, negative x plus 2, close parentheses, divided by negative 6, just like that. Let's take a look at the graph. And there you can see your two linear equations. They do have an intersection point, and we'll calculate that. Second calc, or F4. Option 5 is intersect, and then I'm just going to follow the prompts, hitting enter. X equals 8, y equals 1. So x equals 8, y equals 1. Now our two-digit number is modeled by xy. So if x is 8, y is 1, our number is 81. Let's check to make sure that works. The sum of the digits is 9. Well, 8 plus 1 equals 9. So that works out just fine. And then the difference between the tens and 6 times the ones is 2. So 8 minus 6 times 1 should equal 2. Well, 6 times 1 is 6, so 8 minus 6 does equal 2. This number satisfies both constraints, so 81 is our unknown number.